Patrick! Patrick, it's Anna.
Yeah, we didn't get to finish our conversation. I think it's time we celebrate. Hi, Luke. It's me again. There must be something wrong with your phone. We got disconnected. Anyway, I think we should get together. I want to hear all about what you did to help Lulu, and I can't wait to tell you everything I did to help my Stephen Lars. Give me a call as soon as you get this. You startled me. Where's my son?
He decided to go with Maggie's body to the morgue.
I should be...
Wait. What were you just saying a minute ago on the phone? What exactly did you do to help Steve?
I'm not interested in social media. I just want to change my phone number immediately. Yes, I'll hold.
Hi.
Hi.
What are you doing, avoiding your creditors?
I don't have any creditors. I thought you were going to see Patrick.
Yeah, he wasn't home. Elizabeth told me that he's been doing a lot of consulting at Mercy. I guess it's good for him to keep busy.
Your son-in-law are not exactly bonding in your grief.
No. I guess everyone deals with loss differently. But I'm lucky enough to have you to get me through it.
Yes, you are.
Yeah. But what is going on with you? You know, if you're not dodging your creditors, who are you avoiding by changing your phone number?
My new best friend, Heather Weber.
Oh, God, make her stop.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Ugh.
She believes somehow that she and I have bonded.
Oh, yeah?
Over the fact that both of our kids were in trouble. Yes, I'm still...
I have the new number.
Perfect, thank you.
Heather had your gun?
She found it when she tossed our place.
I don't like the thought of her just prowling around our place like that.
Tell me about it.
No, I mean, I'm gonna have to check and make sure that nothing of mine is missing, because...
I'm telling you, it really creeps me out to think that she's in there rummaging through our stuff. But I do think that her treasure hunt ended when she found my gun. I was able to talk her out of taking it with her to Memphis to bust Steve out of jail. No, it's not funny. It's not funny.
No, it's not funny.
No.
Just the thought of her, you know, storming her way into the Memphis police station.
Yeah, yeah.
It's really good.
Rambo in high heels.
I'm mad as hell, and I'm not going to take it anymore.
I'm taking no prisoners.
She's mad as hell. Oh, my God, I can't stand, you know. I don't want to laugh at your misfortune, but... She's a psycho. She's a psycho. God.
There's something about you. I don't know what it is. When you smile. I like it. I really like it.
Oh, wow, honey. Hey. Hey, look who's here. Here's my granddaughter. Wow.
He looks more like Lucky every time I see him.
Do you want to color with me?
Sure. I'd love to color. That would be awesome. Let's do some coloring. Did you do all these drawings?
Yes.
You got a minute?
Yeah, of course.
I got something to say to you. About Jake.
And on Dr. Kane's condition, he needs brain surgery.
Because of what Kate did?
I know she's sick. I know she had no control over what happened, but... God, that attack was so violent, it's unsettling. Oh, wow, honey, hey. Hey, look who's here. Here's my granddaughter. Wow.
He looks more like Lucky every time I see him.
Do you want to color with me?
Sure, I'd love to color. That would be awesome. Let's do some coloring. Did you do all these drawings?
Yes.
You got a minute?
Yeah, of course.
I I got something to say to you. About Jake. I heard about the charity you set up in Jake's name.
I wasn't trying to lessen your loss.
He deserves to be remembered in a special way. So thank you.
Doing consults over there, that's why I have Emma.
Honey, Drake Jr. hasn't stepped foot outside his house in weeks. I don't know what he told you, but he is really a mess.
Thank you for telling me. Anna,
hello.
Yeah. Something really important just came up. Do you think that you can...
Oh, gosh, watch? Yes, of course, I'd love to. Yeah, I have
a few
minutes.
Thank you. Okay, I'm going to get Aiden to daycare, and then I'm going to take care of what I need to.
Elizabeth?
And then
I could watch him. Anna's here for backup.
Anna?
Wow, that is so great. I love it. Look at this.
Whoa, you are a regular Norman Rockwell?
Yeah.
Well, Monet, maybe?
Monet, yeah, I would say. Oh, my goodness, it's come to this.
What?
You and I. Picture of domestic bliss. It's a cruel world, isn't it?
So cruel.
This is gorgeous. You gonna paint right here? Hey, did you see this?